Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and that's right, you see it, Final Fantasy, one of my favorite games on the PS, PlayStation when it came out. I've spent hours on this game, guys, and I am so excited to bring y'all OG gaming in its finest with Final Fantasy. That's right, I play RPG games, y'all didn't know? Come on, man, Final Fantasy. This is one of the greatest games of all time, guys. And they remade it. And no, I'm going in. I was beast on the first one that came. Final Fantasy, guys. Remake. I played this one on the PlayStation 2. I think it's what it came out on. PlayStation 2. I'm wrong. Hey, I apologize. But yeah, guys, this is it. I remembered it. It looks good. It looks great. Oh my god. And it's remastered. So if you want me to do a series on this and do more episodes, let me know in the comments. And you know I'm going to bring it to you guys live. You better know it. Shit. Yes. Look at this. This looks great, guys. I am so excited. I downloaded this and I've been waiting. And I finally got some space, y'all. And yes. If y'all want to see me do more of this game, let me know in the comments. Hit the like and subscribe.
Get down here, Merc. You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Not bad.
Yes, guys, it feels good. It feels good. I just got a trophy, and you already know I'm finna show y'all how OG Gaming gets it in, man. Final Fantasy RPG in the flesh. OG Gaming, I'm bringing it to you. Final Fantasy, yeah, like you've never seen a guy gamer, OG Gamer, play this before. I'm bringing it to you. Fan from QC.
Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Enough of this.
Soldier operator!
Nothing to it.
Definitely need that save, guys.
the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope.
You're out of time.
Try harder.
Eat this.
Not bad.
That's another trophy, guys. Already. Another trophy. Let's open up chest. Oh, I like this. Oh yeah, well, I'm going to be spending some time on this Final Fantasy, guys. I got the other one. It is so massive, though. Just picked up something. Something in spells, if I can. Let's see. Oh, I got fire. Let's see. Okay, potions. That fixes my HP, but they're going to get to that. Because they done changed up some mechanics in the game, but it still feel the same, but it feels really good, better. You find bosses with stress to smash them, may contain useful items. Yeah, I had to make sure I remember that. Any more bosses? Oh yeah, so now you got me looking for stuff. That's what's up.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore.
I'm still, so excited to play this game, guys.
Unlike the rest of us.
Play Final Fantasy
I'm glad
all
to have
the time.
Him.
I'm telling you. I was
this is a one-time gig.
Wait.
When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud? Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy!
Enough. Guess you're first. Was never in doubt. This way. Not so fast. We've got company. This'll be quick. Let's go.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In three, two,
Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone!
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
You know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Hmm. Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun do the work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Ooh, gotta love it. Ooh. Want some more? Suck on this. Now for the real show. Bring it home!
My turn.
Yeah, I'll do it! See ya!
Sure you could.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me! Thank you. now. I'm glad that's over. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ah! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you got. Needlelight.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
Gotcha!
Now's our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Calling fire.
What are you, 20-something?
First. Huh? Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that makes you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste it. My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. Hands in sight. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck.
Why you always gotta get your way?
It's their job.
Gotta love you!
down to the bottom? To the planet's core?
No. The pump would suck us back up.
How comforting.
Sure you could.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Yeah.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Can't see an opening. Impressive.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help.
I won't give up.
Shit! Was just about to get you out.
Wasn't expecting you to do jack. Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
Come on! What do you think we're paying you for? Hey! You really gonna make me deal with this on my own? Get your ass back up! Let's turn this around!
Shake it up. Oh.
Yeah. Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion! Could keep going.
going. If I heal up.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you?
Yourself up. Right.
Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already!
We still got a job to do.
We need to heal up. Damn it. Need to heal up soon. Need to do something about these wounds. Incoming! Take cover!
There's really no other option!
Wanna get shot? Be my guest.
You dug your grave, now lie it! It's wide open! Wanna light it up? Time to fry! Take that! I've lived through worse.
Thought you soldiers were tougher than this!
I'm still kicking. Hurry up!
Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my own? And get your ass back up. Won't be nothing left for you when I'm through. Oh, nah. This ain't nothing. Thought you soldiers were tougher than this. Ooh. Ooh. Gotta love it. And get your ass back up. It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
Shit! The bomb!
20 minutes until detonation.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
We should be covering our way out.
Go, go, go!
You don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out.
No holding back. Still in it. See ya. Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
Barret!
I've got you covered. Find us a way out of here.
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. That's that. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn! So now! Shit hurts, yo! Suck on this! Private one off! Take you sleeping! Don't stop till it's done!
Gotcha. No escape. Deal with that.
About damn time!
Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn! How'd you like that?
Sir.
Oh, come on!
Take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Well, guys, I hope y'all like the game video. If you want me to do more series on this, let me know. It's episode one. Y'all want me to do a whole series on it, let me know. And I'm going to end the video right here. And we'll start right here in chapter two. I had fun playing this. I'm kind of rusty, as y'all can see. Dodging wasn't really working. No, I got to learn how to block and all that. So, hey, I'm a little rusty, but hey. I made it through it. I made it through it. So, hey, this is what it do. You know what I'm saying? I'll see y'all in the next video. Hit the like and subscribe. Peace.
All right, then. Lead the way.
Watch out for live...